Hello, my name Arnold Fine. I look to book a table for two people tomorrow night.
Yeah, just one second. So that was for Wednesday?
Yeah, Wednesday or maybe 7 p.m. if you have.
7 p.m. Yeah. Can I please have a name for that?
Yes, my name is Arnold Fine.
Arnold?
Arnold Fine.
Yeah.
And I have a request. My wife is sick. She have assistance animal. Do you okay with she bring in her assistance animal? No, it's similar, very same thing. It's a large pig. It help with walking and it take her to toilet and my wife is sick, very
so
sick.
I'll just ask about that. So just give me 1 second.
Okay. I pay for pig to come too if need. Okay, I pay extra. My wife needs the pig. That or we cannot go to dinner. You understand, yeah?
Yep, I just want to ask first. Just 1 second, please.
Okay, hurry up.
I'm not pushing the limits.
Arnold's squatting on cork. Arnold Fine is squatting on cork. Arnold Fine. My wife is sick.
Hello?
Hello?
Yes, so I asked my boss, and she said that we can't allow any pets inside, but we do have a sitting area on the outside if you'd like.
Okay, so I can bring the pig for outside seat?
Yeah.
Okay, the big pig, maybe 100 kilo. Big table, and the pig can sit on the table there, and flicking around while we eat a dinner. And if my wife need the pig can come out from under table and take her to toilet.
So our tables are quite small.
Mm.
And there is a pathway.
And why not sit inside? Huh? Why you not sit inside? It's cold at night.
Yeah, I'm not quite sure, but my own boss said that we can't have pets inside.
Do you serve the pig? Do you serve a pork dish?
A pork dish?
Yeah, you serve pork on your dinner, huh?
Yes, we do.
So how come pork allow in a restaurant for cook? But not to help my sick wife, huh? The pig is the same thing, huh? The pig on the plate, the pig on the ground, that's the same thing, huh? Please let me please speak to your manager to make no sense. It's crazy shit, my wife is sick. Yeah, please, let me speak to manager. This crazy. You have a pig in store. You give a pig to people who pay. I bring pig in to help my wife. For free.
Hello, I'm speaking.
Hello, I speak to staff. She say you take no assistance animal. You do not let in a restaurant, huh?
I
have a pig, it's a large pig, maybe 100 kilo pig. And I say to girl, I say, you serve pig in the restaurant, no? You serve the pork? So how come you let the pig in the restaurant, but no pig in to help my sick wife?
I'm really sorry about that, sir, because we, in the restaurant, I told you that we have only one door, and then
But you already have a pig in the restaurant. Right now, you have a pork in the restaurant, no?
Yeah,
so what are the difference if a pig is breathing or not breathing?
I understand. I'm very sorry about that, but yeah, we can't.
My wife cannot go to toilet without a pig to lean on. The pig walk next to her, big fat pig, and she lean on it to flick around to the toilet and help her with mush, make mush. And come back to table, that's all, the pig. Very clean animal.
Okay, I'm very sorry about that again, sir, but we can do outside for you.
Okay, I come outside with the pig. The pig come, but we sit outside, yeah?
No, we don't have pig here, sir.
No pig outside or inside?
Okay.
No pig outside or inside. So what, a pig outside, a more door outside? If someone see it, I can...
No.
You serve a pork to your customer and you do not...
It is crazy talk. You think it's fine to bring the pig because it's just they serve the pig. That was up there with one of my favorites. That was so good, man.
That was fun.
Oh my god, I'm fucking crying. Oh.
He just knows how to get it done, doesn't he?
That was so good.
Well, it makes sense. It's like you can't have rules like that. If you're saying no animals, don't have animals in there.
It went from you were allowed to have the pig outside to nothing.
To nothing.